Hey there, I'm Santoshi and I'm studying Computer Science Engineering in Tyagaraja College and my friend Pooja, and we have done a machine learning model to detect a glaucoma percentage in a person. Globally, glaucoma is one of the leading causes of vision impairment. The vision loss caused by glaucoma is irreversible, and so it becomes very important to detect the presence of glaucoma in the earlier stages. If detected in earlier stage, we can control our intraocular pressure by adopting certain changes in our lifestyle and with some medications. The lifestyle changes may include exercising regularly and reducing stress. Hence, the early detection of the glaucoma can help people from losing their vision. To detect this, we have created a machine learning model which tells the glaucomic percentage of the eye. So generally, this is the fundus image of a normal eye. In this model, we are going to give the fundus image as an input and it tells the glaucomic percentage. And here, this is the optic disc and it's the optic cup. To measure the glaucomic percentage, we have to find the optic cup to disc ratio. Generally, in a healthy eye, this cup to disc ratio will be lesser than 0.5. In glaucomic eye, this optic cup to disc ratio will be greater than 0.5. With this main concept, we are going to develop the model. This is the code for our model. We are using our TensorFlow as the backend and Keras as an API. Our model is a sequential model. Generally, in a sequential model, we stack layers sequentially. So each layer has a unique input and output. We are using three Keras layers. They are dense, dropout, and activation. And several other Python libraries has been imported here. And this is the function for a feed-forward neural network. We are using a feed-forward neural network to train our data set. And here we are downsampling our images. That is, the downsampling is the process of resizing the input images. That is, here we are giving fundus images as an input. And then this is the function for training the network. And here the epochs. Epochs is the number of times the algorithm sees the entire data set. The number of epochs has been specified later in the code. And here the input data set for glaucomic eye has been given, and 45 images are taken here. Similarly, for healthy, we are giving 45 images, fundus images as an input, and here we are calling the feedforward neural network to train our input data set, and it's now ready to get trained. And we are using STD classifier to compile our complete data set. And then here the number of epochs is being specified. For this epoch, it takes quite a little time to complete the process. And then here shows the complete training of our data set, that is both healthy and glaucomic train. 45 images has been trained here. Then we are giving the test images. 5 glaucomic and 5 healthy images are given for the test, and it's been taken, and here it shows the output. The true signifies that the glaucoma is present, and false signifies that there is no glaucoma, and it's been correctly denoted for both glaucoma and healthy. And here the final output, the glaucomic percentage has been denoted correctly. And thank you.